talk now about the Watch Your Tongue initiative. Why should you watch your tongue? And if you don't watch your tongue, what consequences may befall you? I've been joined this morning by Sergeant Kwesi Ofori-Appiah. He's with the legal department of the and prosecution unit of the Ghana Police Service. He's also the founder of Watch Your Tongue initiative. He's been here with Benjamin Odro Ahin, is a lecturer at the University of Education in Winneba, and also the secretary of the Watch Your Tongue initiative. Gentlemen, welcome. Good morning. How are you doing?
Good morning. High five to you.
Why should we watch our tongue?
We have to watch our tongue because we have to live. We have to have a sustainable life. So without watching your tongue, you can go into so many problems. Mm. And watching your tongue, you have so many successes in life. You know, Watch Your Tongue is an educational campaign that are founded to educate people about the use of the tongue in communication.
Okay.
And, you know, life and death lies here, as it is said in Proverbs chapter 18, verse 21. And, you know, in all life, we deal with issues by the use of words, the words that we speak, the words that we act, our actions, and the words that we write. Mm. And all these things, we have to be cautious about the usage of them so that we'll be able to have a sustainable life.
What pushed you to put this together? I'm sure there's a problem that you saw, Mr. Ahin.
Yes.
Which is why you formed this initiative. Tell us about it.
Yeah, we realized that, you know, our Ghanaian tradition, we have this culture of respect in terms of speech, utterances, and even nonverbal communications.
Right.
And we realized that people are falling short. Mm. I'm not talking about politics, but in our homes, in Trotro, on the stadia, on everywhere we find ourselves. So he was the first person that brought the idea. Mm-hmm. And when we're having 2016 general elections, we told the whole country, the IGP mandated him as a peace ambassador. And so he asked a question, and I wasn't able to give an answer. We should be united. We should have peace. What should the people do?
Okay.
That is when he said, okay, they should watch their tongue. If they watch their tongue, mm-hmm. I mean, it will curtail a lot of problems that we're encountering, and it will even help build peace in the country. So that's when we have to put this together.
Okay.
And that's
interesting. Saj, you work with the legal and prosecution unit of the Ghana Police Service for quite some time, over a decade.
Yes.
What is it that you have seen, which is why you want people to watch that?
Okay, one thing is that when a case is brought to court, and you are, whether you are an accused person or you were a complainant, the stages you go through, you have to speak.
Okay.
You have to act, and you have to write. The judges will have to write everything down.
Okay.
And you know, just a word from your mouth, a statement, can send you to jail.
Really?
Yes.
How so?
You know, you have been brought to court, and in a case, they say, are you guilty or not guilty? These two responses, one can easily send you to jail instantly.
Are you guilty or not guilty?
Guilty or not guilty.
Your answer could land you in
jail. Exactly. Just one of them. Guilty or not guilty. Just one of them can easily land you to jail instantly. And also, in an instant where you have threatened to kill somebody, threat of death will be the charge for you. Mm. And when you are brought to court, and you found guilty of the offense, you could be sentenced. And I've witnessed where the people have been sentenced 2 years and above for just threatening to kill somebody. People say just, but it is the law. You know, freedom of speech is guaranteed, but nobody can guarantee your freedom after your speech.
Okay.
So we have to watch our tongue.
We have to watch our tongue.
We have to, yes.
And you have an initiative coming up, a program. Tell us about it.
Yes, it's a... actually a launch, the official launch of the Watch Your Tongue concept, which we are launching into Accra Tourism Initiative
Accra Center. Okay.
Yeah, chaired by the National Chairman of the National Peace Council, Most Reverend Professor Emmanuel Asante, and we have other dignitaries.
The time is going to be a Thursday, 8 August, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Okay.
We are very
2 hours.
2 hours, sharp. And we're going to do it. Yeah, it's just right across your...
Absolutely, across Afrikiko.
Exactly.
Okay, so
exactly.
Thursday, 8 August, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. That's exactly. When we're launching it.
Exactly.
What do we hope to achieve after we have launched this?
Okay, so what we want to achieve is that now we want to make it official, because since 2016 we started. And after that, we're going to do a national tour against 2020 elections. Okay. We're going to go to all communities, all regions in Ghana. Now we have 16, so we're going to do all the 16 regions. Mm. And last 2016, the IGP gave him a police band to tour all that.
Okay.
So we hope that this time too, they'll give us that platform to be able to use to, propagate the peace message that we're having. Right. What we want to do is we want to look at what's your thang approach in a sustainable peace full election in Ghana.
I see. Thank you very much. We got to go, and maybe I'll give you 10 seconds. That's your camera. Tell us your closing thoughts.
Yeah, so we must watch our tongue in all aspects of our life. We should be able to manage our anger and also so that we live peacefully as Ghanaians.
Great.
Let's all come and support the program.
Okay, so watch your tongue. It will be launched on the 8th of August at the Accra Tourist Information Center, right opposite Afrikiko, which is a traffic light at the Flagstaff House Junction, Jubilee House Junction, I must say. And I've been speaking to Sergeant Kwame Ofori Apia, Kwesi Ofori Apia, beg your pardon, who is the legal and prosecution unit of the Ghana Police Service, the founder of Watch Your Tongue Initiative, and also Benjamin Odro Ahin, is a lecturer at the University of Education, Winneba. He's the secretary of the initiative. Watch Your Tongue.